day 13 was walking along when suddenly he transformed into
Patrick!
Burning 18 the triangles, burning 18 the TI.
Patrick!
Yes, this is me, Patrick! Today we're going to learn about inverses. Inverses are very simple. Let's go to the graph and show you. Yes, yes. Okay, so here we have our function. Let's just say it's a good function. An inverse is simply flipping it over the line y equals x. So, we draw the line y equals x, and then we simply flip the function. It's very simple. It's very simple. Yeah, there we go.
La-di-da, look, I'm a fish. I'm a fish. La-di-da, la-di-da.
Okay, now I show you how to make formula for inverse. Of course, if it does not pass the horizontal line test originally, then don't bother. Okay, first you take x and y and flip them, and then solve for y. It's very, very simple. And that's all. Bye-bye. Patha.
Now let me get this straight. Put the lime in the coconut, you drag and boil up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drag and boil up.
Put the lime in the coconut, you drink and boil together. Put the lime in the coconut and you feel better.
Put the lime in the coconut and drink and boil together. Put the lime in the coconut and you feel better. Put the lime in the coconut, drink and boil up. Put the lime in the coconut and call me in the morning. Yes, you call me in the morning. If you call me in the morning, I'll tell you what to do. If you call me in the morning, I'll tell you what to do. If you call me in the morning, I'll tell you.